Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick, and today I'm going to be opening up the 4-pack Game Changer Bundle, the Elite Badge Topper. I bought it for this because you're actually guaranteed 100k out of this, which is actually pretty good because the Elite Badges are 100k, and I think you get two of them. You should get two. Yep, you get two Elite Badges, so I need these to do Mutt Master anyway, so I thought this was better than having to spend 100k to get them. And then we get the 4 Game Changer packs. I'm not expecting much. After I think the first time they released them, they've kind of dumbed it down or like lowered the odds of these because I haven't seen anything crazy really. So let's get into this. Hopefully I can pull an elite or something halfway decent. The new Football Outsider Roman Harper, not bad. What's he looking like? Not too bad. Probably move to my backup. Chris Harris. Reggie Wayne base, gold badge, Rodney Hudson, James Carpenter. Oh, okay. Elite Brian Cushing. Not great. Is he the one that goes in the set? No. He goes in the MVP Texans. But, all right, I'll take it. It's elite. It's better than the last one I opened. Ted Ginn, Rising Star Dion Buchanan. Nice. All right, I want to do his set anyway, so that's nice pulling him. And then we've got Steve McClendon. So not amazing, but not terrible. Got a new Football Outsiders, which will be worth crap. The new Rising Star, it's a decent pull, and then Brian Cushing. So not terrible. Not a terrible start to this. But I'm looking for something bigger, something huge, something good. Let's go from the back this time. Gold badge, not expecting to pull an elite. Bryant McKinney, Scott Wells, Stevie Johnson, all right, 85 overall, night. It's not bad. Chris Ivory, eh. Aaron Henderson, eh. Tremaine Johnson, Rod Streeter, Jace. Okay, this was just crap. Did I even get anything over an 80? I got the Stevie Johnson. That's it. Wow. Doesn't get much worse than this. Hold on. I'm going to forget about the free agents. So I'm going to put them in the collections real quick before I forget. Because I will. All right, on to the next pack. Two more to go. These are smaller bundles. They're 4,000 points. So keep that in mind. Okay, accidentally double click. But Orlando Franklin, not bad. Probably not worth anything. But an 85 is, not terrible. Tony McDaniel. Brandon Gibson. Desmond Trufant. Kelvin Beachum. Gold badge. Malcolm Smith. Melvin Ingram. Oh, there we go. The Football Outs. I get the base Melvin Ingram and then the Football Outsiders right after. This thing's worth like 80k, so it's not really worth that much. Actually, I'm debating about just holding on to him. I'll have to see. I don't know. But he's only like 80k. So if you're a Chargers fan or you really need a good outside linebacker, he's actually pretty good right outside linebacker. His zone's a little bit low, but I might actually consider just keeping him and using him. But that remains to be seen here. But at least I did pull something. I pulled the Football Outsiders Melvin Ingram, so that's not terrible. All right, last Game Changer pack. Brian Kerrigan, all right, starting it out. Could be worse. Jared Valdir, Jeremy Zuta, Greg Toler, Elite Charles Johnson, all right. 15-20K for him, so not terrible, I guess. John Carlson, William Moore, Victor Butler, Chuck Pagano, Kyrie Robinson, and my gold badge. So it was all in all a pretty decent bundle, I guess I'll have to say. I'll give it decent. Wasn't amazing, but, I guarantee you there's worse that people have gotten. The elite badges really were the reason I bought it. So I essentially sent, like 40 bucks for elite badge, for two elite badges. But that's what I was doing, I guess. But it brings you guys some cool stuff. There's what we pulled. We got the two elite badges, Cushing, Ingram, and Charles Johnson. So I would assume about 100K through these three players and then 100K for the badges, but I'm going to keep the badges. So I guess not a terrible bundle. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you guys did better with your bundle or whatnot. And I will catch you guys in my next video. Peace out, guys.